Dying in Mario games is part of the fun, right? If you suck, you lose a life. But in Super Mario Galaxy, Mario can die in a very horrific way. Let me show you. In some levels, the hazards are actually full of electricity, and if they touch Mario, they shock the guy. But sometimes, when you get shocked to death, you might end up looking like this. Ooh, a skeleton? That's actually quite gross. I can't believe this happens in a Mario game! Poor dude! Anyways,